stuff. Up here, top of the Yak Mountain, and I'd say she's a little frozen in here. Iced over from the night before.